get in the cab, get out of there, to give me the strength not to do this. And then, a few minutes later, asking the devil to help me have the strength and the courage and the opportunity to kill him. And I heard a voice.